This is Michael Greis, the German biathlete who dominated the Olympics in 2006. He's no longer a star of his sport, but a student once again, seeking qualifications to avoid an uncertain professional future. At the age of 39, his sights are now set on Ansbach University of Applied Sciences. I tried to study at the beginning of my sports career, but I realized pretty quickly that I wasn't able to combine both, so I decided to focus only on my sports career. And what a career it was, with those 2006 Olympics the high point. But 6 years later, in the season's opening World Cup event in Östersund, he finished down in 67th place and decided to retire. Michael Greis had lost the will to win. When I realized in the summer of 2012 that my sports career would no longer last a long time, I chose to study once again. This time it was international management at Ansbach. I'm getting towards the end of my studies now, but that was the right decision then to take up studying once again, no doubt. Founded in 1996, Ansbach is a modern university in the center of southern Germany. Michael Greis is one of the 30 former or present top-level sportsmen studying online. Normally, I'm technically orientated, but in sports, international management can be used in a better way. And sport is my passion. So is technical science. But you can't start studying mechanical engineering or electrical engineering at the age of 40. It's too late. But with business management, well, I can use that everywhere. It's something I can use all the time. But I really want to know where my studies are going to lead me. As a biathlete, Greis won 3 world golds and the overall World Cup title in 2007 with 21 World Cup victories along the way. All useful experience for what was to come. I really think that I've learned through sport to have powers of endurance, for example, for my correspondence course. It meant choosing the course modules, organizing them, and passing the exams. And that's really a question of how to set your goals and how to reach them. My marks have been pretty good, but now I really am focusing on my studies. But what kind of student is Michael Greis? How can he define himself as a student? That's a good question. I'm hardworking, definitely, and I'm engaged in the subject. Michael Greis has never taken part in a winter universiade. The maximum age is 28, and by the time he reached the top of biathlon, he was no longer a student. That remains something of a regret. I think a universiade is a really great competition. It's great experience because for most of the athletes, it's the first time that they take part in a big event. And besides the sport, of course, they can also meet people at the events, have conversations, discussions. And I think all those aspects around the competition not only make for a very good sports experience, but also a great personal and important human experience. Michael Greis of Germany, demonstrating that even after a long, successful sports career, an athlete can have a future without sport by putting in the effort in academic study.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.